Now we are using Google Map to show you Jadescape vicinity. As you can see, this is Jadescape. So let me bring you around the neighborhood. This is Marymount Road, Jadescape. If we are going to the MRT, we'll walk down towards here. It's like a 3 minutes walk. It's a bus stop. And here we are at the MRT station. Pretty near. Towards south along Marymount Road, we have Jadescape on the right, and opposite we have Trisavo, Seasons View, Boon View, and Marymount View condo. And within that space, inside, is actually the very famous Pemimpin industrial factory office area, which you will get a lot of rentability from tenants that works there. And as we go down to Marymount Road, branching out to Bishan Street 21, when we go further down, as you can see on the left side, there's a lot of offices that tenants will be working there and will want to rent a new condo at Jadescape. On the right side, there you are, our famous Raffles Institution, where all the creme de la crop come from. And of course, this comprise of the secondary, the boarding and the junior college. And on this way down, we will be hitting the Bishan MRT, where we find the famous Junction 8 and our Jadescape show flat. From Junction 8, further down, we have Sky View and Sky Habitat, and we also have the Bishan Swimming Complex and Stadium for recreational purpose. So further up,
on the right, we have CTE Ang Mo Kio Industrial Park Schools and Nursing Home. On the left,
Ang Mo Kio Park. As we can see, the Ang Mo Kio Park from here is quite a big park that you can bring your dogs to run here, or
you may like to cycle or jog here.
Bishan Ang Mo Kio Park is a very big space that span all across to Upper Thomson Road
and all the way to MacRitchie Reservoir.
From Bishan and past Marymount to Bright Hill.
From Bishan northwards, we will reach Ang Mo Kio,
which is one of a very established mature estate where there is a lot of food, supermarket, mall, cinema. This is one of the most prominent old neighborhood that has revamped into a modern township.
Next to Ang Mo Kio Hub is Central Residence TOP in 2014 with 329 units.
Further down, there are
Jubilee Square and Djitsun Mall.
That's Grander 8. From here, all the way to Ang Mo Kio Hub are all shops of food, daily necessities, many, many things to shop. From young, I have been at this Ang Mo Kio neighborhood, and this is the revamp transformation that I've witnessed.
In line with URA master plan of decentralization.
And further down would be Sembawang Yishun area.
Along Upper Thomson Road, this is Pierce Secondary School. This is Thomson Grand, TOP 2015 with 339 units. Beside Pierce Secondary School and Bishan Park Secondary School.
And near the Bright Hill MRT station, we also have condos such as Faber Green Condo, Goodwood Playground, Country Garden, Thomson Impression, Country Esquire, and Ai Tong School.
Further down the Upper Thomson Road, on the right, is Singapore Island Country Club for all the golf lovers.
So further down, before hitting the Thomson Plaza, here is the HDB Sing Ming Court. And we have Thomson 3 inside. It's also a condominium. Upper Thomson Road is a very long stretch
and it's quite popular among expats.
Entering Xinmin Avenue to Xinmin Court towards Bright Hill MRT and also Shunfu area. We also have some landed housing over here at the Jasmine Gardenia Carnation Orchid area. And then we reach Thomson Plaza. I've been here since my childhood years. It has also transformed. It's a shopping mall with Yaohan, but now Yaohan is no longer here. So, but we have NTUC in replacement. So okay, behind Thomson Plaza, there are landed as well. The construction is basically of the MRT. So as you can see, over here, there are a lot of landed areas. Bright Hill is all landed. In this area, have a good mix of different properties with HDB and condominium.
And further up, we have Midview City and Xinmin Road's offices and industrial areas that will bring in a lot of tenants. In this area, we have many good schools, Ai Tong, Buddhist College of Singapore, Eunoia Junior College, and further up, we also have Whitley Secondary School, Ang Mo Kio Secondary School, and nearer to Jadescape, we have Raffles Institute and Raffles Girls' School, Marymount Convent, Catholic High School, many, many good schools around this area.
The road beside, along Thomson Plaza, we have landed properties, and we have shop house with many amenities such as Anytime Fitness, food. There are also churches and temples along the way.
These low-rise buildings and the nice sunshine reminds me of Australia and Western countries' buildings.
There's even a Pet Philosophy Hotel. Nice. I've been to this Dino.
They serve delicious yummy food.
There are many shops all along this stretch, and also the famous roti prata from Thomson MRT, which is building now. You can alight Upper Thomson MRT and enjoy the food and shops around here. So along here, we also have many food here, and some of them open late as well. So in case you are dropping off at Upper Thomson MRT and you decide to dabao some food or shop around at Thomson Plaza before heading back to Jadescape, it's also a good idea. And if you do not want to walk along the main road, you can actually walk inside Jalan Keli
or here
leading to Xinmin Road. So you can walk inside Jalan Todak, where you pass by Thomson V. Look at those palm trees there. Where there are some shops as well at Xinmin Center and Xinmin Plaza. And this is the Thomson Imperial Court.
There is a traditional medicine shop and Sheng Siong supermarket.
The Xinmin Plaza, where there are some shops here, and I remember going there to get pao. There's a pao shop, quite a famous pao shop there. Over here at this HDB area before reaching MTech building along the Xinmin Road, there are some shops, coffee shops, provision shops that is around here, so you can come here to get some items as well. See, and here is the MTech building. And further out, this point, there will be also office area where you can get tenant. Midview City is also within there. This is the block of HDB that has food and shopping. Over here are all the possible tenants. Midview City is also quite a big office area, which tenant pool. See, there's Kway Chap here also. And Whitley Secondary School, a lot of food. This is the Salvation Army territorial headquarters. This is Bishan North Community Center and Eunoia Junior College. Eunoia Junior College offers integrated program with Catholic High School, Singapore Chinese Girls School, CHIJ, St. Nicholas Girls School as well. And it's nicely situated in between Bright Hill and Bishan MRT. From this part, Bishan Street 22 also leads you down to Bishan Junction 8. Here, there we have another shopping mall. This is the Bishan North Shopping Estate. So this is Marymount Road. Traveling southwards along Marymount Road on the right is STA Inspection, Xinming City Cap Center. So there we also have some tenant pool.
This is Whitley Secondary School along with Catholic High School. While we travel down south towards Jadescape along Marymount Road. And we reach the junction of Marymount Road and Shunfu Road. Entering Shunfu Road, on the right you can see Jadescape construction going on. So future Jadescape will be directly opposite the Shunfu Market, where there's wet market and hawker center,
which actually is just directly behind Thomson. As you can see, Thomson Imperial and Thomson CC with the Sheng Siong supermarket. Just now we were going this way round into Xinming Road and Xinming Plaza, where I told you there's a famous Bao shop. And there you are, this is the Shunfu Market.
Public car park is available at Shunfu Market.
This is where you can find your food and groceries. See, nice hawker food. There's even bakery as well. So you want economical food, here is it. Don't need to cook every day, just eat here. Simple. And spend your time on enjoying the facilities, many amenities at Jadescape. So we also have the wet market here. At Shunfu Market, you'll never go hungry. There's even all this spices shop. So at Shunfu Market, there is food on the upper level and wet market at the lower level. Very well equipped market. That you can find many things here. Food and things for you to cook as well if you decide to cook. See so many shops. So from the Shunfu Market, when we go further down, will be Xinming Plaza. There are some shops here and even clinic. Ah, this is the Bao shop. One day I was walking from MTEC building to Marymount MRT and I was so hungry and I was so happy to find this Bao shop. I can buy bao and eat along the way. So there are many amenities here, you see. Even hairdressing salon and small shops that you can enjoy. And if you like to bring your dog to run around, this small park is also nearby to Jadescape. If you were to want to go to MacRitchie Reservoir, from Marymount MRT, So from MacRitchie Reservoir, opposite there's Mount Avenue Hospital, which I know of people who has given birth there. And we also have Marymount Convent. Many good schools nearby, Lighthouse School, famous Far East Florist. And you were to go down, we have Singapore Polo Club for
horse riding.
And Leonie Road, this you can take Leonie Road down to Adam Farrell Road, or you can stay on this road down to Novena and Orchard Road. So as you can see, Jadescape is
conveniently located
in the central of Singapore, where you can easily reach to the east side, the north, the west through the PIE and also city.
Jadescape holds its panoramic view of MacRitchie Reservoir. So for those who really like views and it matters to you, then this would be the great project for you. Of course, the project also comes with full facilities, all 98 of them, to cater to your every desire for a pristine lifestyle. And it's all spread across the development. It also boasts its magnificent sky terraces from levels 11 to 13. There are even 6 retail units for your added convenience. So it's pretty similar to projects like Dunedin and Mandarin Gardens. So what can investors stand to gain? Jadescape owners can look forward to capital appreciation due to the surrounding projects that have high en bloc potential, such as Thomson View, Bishan Park Condo, Bridal View HUDC. So in the future, if these projects actually succeed in selling en bloc, we can expect future prices of these projects to be even higher. So they act as a safety net for the prices of Jadescape, making it more appealing for future buyers. And that's definitely not all to expect from Jadescape. The plot of land that the current show flat resides in, as well as the land opposite, has been allocated by URA for commercial use. So investors can look forward to high tenability as there will be job opportunities and an influx of tenants in the future. Jadescape is located at a prime area that would attract many parents due to surrounding prestigious schools like Ion Primary, Catholic High, Raffles Girls, even RJC and Eunoia JC that are just minutes away from the project. So it's a very attractive point for buyers who are looking to send their kids to these schools, as well as for investors, as there will always be a demand for the units there.
For a limited period of time, Jadescape is having Star Buy promotion from 1,700 PSF. Call me to find out more!